Maybe it's just the season we're in that makes me take a good look within. If you're anything like me, you wonder how others view you. It's not about those I'd call and need. It's more about the ones who call on me. If you couldn't get here, I'd find my way to you. Husband comes home, father of three. His wife's eyes say you've come home to me. Just don't know how much you mean to us, do ya? He said at night I just pray to get back to you, and that you never know the hell I've been through. But it's all said and done, the good Lord brought me back to ya. Hallelujah, hallelujah. So what makes a child feel so alone? He takes away life and then takes his own. Their pain and their hurt cut right through ya. But out of the dark and brokenness inside, you stood up as one to walk in the light. You choose to live a life of hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Fear is negative, but on the other side is inspiration and a desire to go on.
Well, I've been knocked down and I've been picked up, and one thing I know, one thing I trust, is he works in his ways. Who knows how he's planning to use you? It might be a look, or maybe a smile, just something they need they haven't had for a while. And the meaning of compassion shoots right through you.
When I brought out the shoes, it was just smile ear to ear. So it was absolutely amazing. It was a great moment for both of us.
Well, I've been told, and God knows I've tried, to take on this life one day at a time. If you don't mind, I like to pass that on to ya. So if you can find the time somehow, just close your eyes and live in the now. 'Cause you just don't know what tomorrow may be.